I got third. Y'all good to play whenever. Hey, Joel!
We good?
Play Grands.
Why are you mad?
Holy crap, this local has 146 people.
Who? Where?
The Frost Plains.
Michigan, whatever.
DTS underscore.
Ursa Minor.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Just let me. Alright, here we go.
Dude, just who cares?
It's production value, Tony. I'm trying to get that Twitch partnership.
Most satisfying feeling.
What?
Getting the Fox narrow smash that doesn't put him in a tumble, but it's still true. Where they just slide on the ground.
Oh, he just did it.
Raw dog.
He said I'm trying to have all the children. Wow, that really has no recovery whatsoever. Yeah. Because I was about to say, wait, what about... I'll do both!
No. Oh. I bet you finishes the
I was about to say, that's not even in his,
random up smash?
Yeah, no, he just...
It is. That's his arsenal. You can tell me that Bonk
can... I've seen enough of the sets. It's not on the forefront.
Yeah, it is.
when
opponent is standing here, and Bonk is standing there waiting, he's going to rain the up smash.
He's going
to
do several other things before he'll ever do up smash.
No, Bonk. You know you do rain.
Let him play Grants!
He's a white Jew. Who can just watch? I don't want to watch this.
Who wants to watch Fox die?
I like seeing Fox die.
Oh, well, yeah, everyone's seen
Fox. I like watching Fox Mennonite. Don't get me wrong. But, you know. But still, they're so funny.
Yeah, because they don't know what this is. Yeah, because they don't basically keep going because of it.
We gotta save that room. Is this a score?
I definitely didn't change the score. Hold on.
That was wild.
Oh,
that was good.
I didn't even contemplate
that.
That. Yeah.
Okay.
I was about to say.
I thought he was gonna stab you. Kick him in the snog.
Oh, he got his headphones in. I know he's in bracket.
The second one,
right? Yeah,
that's, well, the last time I came here, like, a lot of the things were on regular TVs. And so was Fight Your Rival, and I'm like, I'm not putting down money for that. Almost dropped the whole game. Because the confirmation to Super, I dropped. Because we're playing on a TV, not a monitor.
Fucking kidding me?
Yeah, way.
It makes me mad, dude.
Doesn't make you bad. Getting hit by fair footstool sometimes failing is stupid.
No, Fox is gay.
I thought you hate Fox.
Correction. This game is gay.
I mean, yeah, but.
You guys told me all these, both these characters on screen the whole last game.
He's Falco Cloud.
Yeah, Falco Cloud.
Why?
Who?
Yeah, man.
Scott?
If this ends early,
what? He's over there?
Wow.
Oh, wait, never mind.
That was 12 seconds.
He lost to who?
Sassy.
Who did Daybreak beat?
So you're telling me that Mezzi freaking speed ran Sassy, but Scott losing to him? Granted, it's Luigi Rob, and that match was awful. Like, how am I getting in? I just power shield everything. Did he get zero to death his first stock?
Yeah. All right. Died in 12 seconds.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
548. Dead. Oh my god.
What is the I know?
Oh.
That was back air trap, bro.
Yeah, that was.
Are you in Grands, bro?
I didn't answer, bro.
Bro, you play Falcon. Counterpick DK on FD. That Fox is ass.
What?
You almost lost to Kojak. I watched that set.
Yeah,
You were getting smacked.
I don't play bad.
He only dropped that set because Kojak sucks.
I don't even know how to play Falcon.
How?
It's not that easy.
That matchup is free.
No, it is not.
It's free. It's free. On this level of play, it's free. He cannot do anything at this level.
Bad.
Same bad.
Hell no.
And he was catching you with
it the... It worked once.
What?
Second time
he beat me. Music.
Yeah, I heard it and I ignored
it.
It's free. No, like Avery. Fox Diddy's free. The only Diddy that's good at that matchup quit the game. Because this game sucks.
He lost that matchup too.
Who, Zero?
He lost the matchup, yeah.
Hilarious. Barely.
Oh, like
they had like a 19-1 record last year.
Yeah, like after Abadongo Saga, Larry never took another set off Flip again. I mean, yeah, a few times.
Yeah, once out of like 20 times.
He's the best player in the world. What
do
you want me to tell you?
All I'm saying.
He lost to Palutena.
Listen, he had a bad day.
Look, man.
He didn't have his Doritos.
Oh,
shout out to
Foxy. What the fuck?
It was multi-hits.
Who cares? It's Telegraph.
He's just sleeping.
But you get sent.
You
know,
back at this game's been out for 2 years.
Four. Almost four.
Three.
Almost four.
Whatever. That means you know Meta Knight's been a multi-hit back
then
for 4 years.
Does
he? A little bit over three, but not four.
I don't know.
I'm still stuck on the fact that he's telling me that Fox Diddy isn't free.
It's not free.
It's free. And in the most practical of senses, that matchup's free.
Diddy just falls into your boundaries.
Yeah, but Diddy just has a whole shield of banana.
You grab him!
What the fuck Fox gonna do with Brad?
Bar Bear, fair.
No pressure, what you mean?
Yeah, and you have stage.
Yeah, and all he has to do is throw a banana if I ever poach him. And I have to block, and he just grabs.
Bro, you are not playing the matchup, right? That matchup is...
That's what I'm telling you. I'm not good at the matchup.
I don't know how. Oh, my God.
Ran out of jumps.
I'm good versus Sheik.
It was
Fox.
A delayed tech. I teched it, but I teched it.
Delay? Oh, you teched it.
I teched it, but I teched the hit too early.
He really plays the match better when he's shit talking, so he can say something faster.
God. Fucking call this guy already. He has to play Dragon Ball.
Hey, shut up, man.
What if he resets the Bronco?
I hope he doesn't. I just want to take a second. That's all I care about.
Fake friends.
Real friends.
Huh?
I want to play a real game.
Still fake.
Still fake.
Like you don't want your man to succeed? That's crazy. I can't relate.
I want him to get second.
Hey.
That's free. That's a
C. Free.
That's
money.
I want my man to get a job.
That's real fun.
Huh? I can't get him a job.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
So until then, you gotta let him be.
Yeah, write him a letter of recommendation at the
like, that's a whole...
What can everyone recommend?
I mean, you're recommending him to get a job.
Yeah, but that's so...
It's not like I can just hand him a job, like, here you go.
So until then, if you can't hand him a job, you better just let him be.
David lost to Sebring.
Yeah, I don't want to
pick MK.
He lost to Sebring.
He watches his body as MK switching by.
I mean, he
beat his Mennonite and then
Oh, David beat his Mennonite?
Yeah.
Is David Barnes?
He played probably
Kyle's Rob. So damn solid.
Hey, yo, Gollins beat Daybreak.
Kyle is such a solid man, like, character in general. It's hard to play
that. You better beat him.
I think he lost to Tyler.
I mean, David's characters got bodied by Cloud and ZSS.
I think that might lose him. I think ZSS and Mennonite are probably tied in terms of how bad it is.
Yeah, but Mennonite's the worst character.
ZSS Rosa's whatever.
Yeah!
Yeah.
A
reset.
That's a reset. Is that a reset? Oh, I'm gonna choke you, bro.
He's finally not perfect on me.
No, y'all really some fake friends. Like, I'm glad I'm
Philly.
Good job.
I'm mad.
Like, you are SA.
That's crazy, because, like, Josh really is going to run your pockets, bro. Josh is going to run your pockets.
What about me, bro?
He's going to run your pockets.
No one's bringing me out, though. No one's bringing me
You're getting third today.
I don't think Taker went to this. He said he was going to.
Oh, it's like St. Joel's going to though.
Yeah, I'm kind of
worried. I mean, he could.
Hell
no.
He might wake up and just beat Law again.
Huh?
It's like saying Jamal Wall is gonna get first.
The paper's not
coming. Bro, he cannot bear all that weight. That's too much.
Way too much
weight.
Wall is not that bad though. He's better at double than he was in
singles. That's not. It's still buns.
Wall is better at double than
Wall lets you die. Like, if you're getting grabbed or, like, messed up, and he's just sitting back dancing with his Marth, and I'm like, what are you doing, bro?
That's fucking robbery!
No, it's white people. But he earned it.
Yeah, because MK sucks, bro.
Look at that striped shirt.
It's a nice striped shirt.
Who?
Me too.
No, who lost to who? Who did he lose to?
To who? What's his name?
O-N-P-U.
Onpu. Is he Japanese?
The Onpu Black Ops.
Because at first I thought you were saying the Nest, but that's Kenny Poo. I don't know who that is. Dang, David's really getting 300 tomorrow.
Oh, David does terrible at all majors. That was cool as shit.
Zelda. On who's a Zelda?
That's crazy how Philly really only has two good players. Mm.
Oh, that man Hopkins is Zelda.
Philly has two good players.
David's not Philly. He's Allentown.
I mean,
he's lower McCountry region.
Eastern Pennsylvania has Western Juice. Pasta needs to drop that monkey.
Give him a few months.
Just play Peach. That's too long. Because it's like, You're saying few months to catch up, but like the game is still gonna progress.
Yeah, but then you got a better character.
Man, Diddy sucks.
Diddy sucks.
I mean, Tri-State sucks. Like, if he wanted to pick up Diddy Kong, he should have did it when James told him to, like, two Novembers ago.
Raw dog.
Holy shit, what's going on?
It's 1-1.
Like, if he mained Peach and then just took out Ness until he became A1 with Peach, he would have been top 60.
It's still possible to play Bayonetta.
You can't play that character. Not even Burmo can play that character properly.
Can we still smash more stalls? I love the sound of Snake playing
it too. Oh man, I hate it. No, I hate it if I'm playing Fox.
Oh, okay.
I love it if I'm playing against Fox.
Alright, I just love that one. If Joel doesn't win, I'm actually...
Dang, you don't see that damage counter?
Oh,
you should have died in there.
This rage...
That's not being a man.
He really jumped into that hole.
Ow. I don't know why back here.
If you would have shielded, it would have cost out. So
it
wasn't that stupid.
But... Back here. Nope.
It's gonna be Cloud.
I hate seeing Cloud just get animation because it's so ugly.
I mean, it literally does nothing for it. I mean, at least with Mario's, it's like, I can...
Or Diddy Kong, he had the down throw.
I'm really upset that I was expecting a fish after that air.
You did.
Man, this should be the stop. Me too. Wait, I'm not.
Hey, shout out the Phantom Hits.
That was not smash. Man, I some smashes. I think it's overshadowed by his S smash being stupid, but still.
Is this down smash like frame 5?
Sometimes it's frame 4.
Oh my Jesus. But
it's really weird.
Yeah, weird. Why doesn't that nice down smash?
Huh?
Why don't that nice use down smash?
Because it's not that good.
Yeah, better move to you.
Yeah, it's only good when like you catch people slipping.
You can win if you want.
But then again, you just dash out.
Yo, wait, you can play Tyro Stocks.
You know you could have called me like an hour ago and I would have did it, but you guys decided not to because you wanted to run Musty and Alex. So you can shut the fuck up.
It would have been more polite to just tell me to win.
Fuck up and lose already.
Fake friends.
Man, Bong, this is all your fault.
Finish this boy. Okay.
Was this best of
shut
five?
Shut up, Bird. You're not allowed to say that.
I mean,
you're white.
Was this, yeah,
I want to see white.
What?
What was the second one?
Three
whites. Alright.
That was game 5, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Recovery, that first shadow, and then it's all the shadows again.
Maybe he should have been doing it.
The whole 2 sets. I already told you.
And don't you think he should have been doing it more?
Hey, hey, man.
Joel took up 10 mile?
Yeah.
Okay. My life's a different box than this beer.
Oh my god. Oh! Come on, bro. He got wings. He got wings. He's chilling.
Yeah, but you can fast follow your dad. The character dropped.
Fox would have fucking died.
Yeah, he would have died.
Fast follow Meryl Fox off stage? That's a no. Spacing God. Ah!
I'm assuming it's Lila.
That's not King Trump. He's not used to that shit.
What the fuck was that?
Ow! What was that up to? Oh, back here. Up to the wall. Wow! He slid! Let's go, Joel!
Game 10 set. Game 10. Grand. Grand.
Smashville.
Yeah, bragging reset game 5. Game 5, second time.
Let's go, Bonk.
Game 10 later.
Who would have thunk this?
Team Whites.
I don't know what's worse. If Joel won, and it's embarrassing for Eric because he didn't have to play two answers. Or if Joel loses and it's game 5 and 7, that game sucks.
Game 10.
Game 10.
We're on all the way back.
I think it's more embarrassing for he actually had a free win. Oh, oh! Oh, oh! Is he dead?
Whoa!
He's sweating, Joel. Finish this boy. He's sweating. He's tilted. He's done. Air dodge. Oh.
You know the
little kitty started
saying
box
game.
Oh.
Yeah, this is over.
The punishes, right?
Not really.
Yeah. I mean, this is MK.
Oh,
no, this is fine.
The house,
this
baby.
Is fine. No, this is fine.
This is so over.
This is fine.
Defend the home.
The actual house.
This is so over.
Oh, that's some shit.
This is so
nope, over. Nope. He's still alive.
Oh. Dude. I was actually
just accept it.
Nope.
Over.
I ain't accepting
he's
nothing.
He's feeling himself. He's feeling himself.
Like, I ain't accepting nothing.
Let's
go, Bong.
I need 20%
well, baby.
Arrangement. I can just
it's your house, baby. It's your house.
Ooh. Oh, it's time. Oh.
Who are you ready for?
Man.
He needs a dash check.
Oh.
All right.
Cover class. Is he bringing
this ball back? It's fine. He's holding whole stage. How was that, Tony? What was that?
The second.
Whoa!
Attempt.
That's crazy.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Duck Allentown. Let's go. We coming through.
I look.
What's up, man?
I was surprised. My rationale. My rationale.
No, there's no rationale.
No, no.
That's a punish character.
No, no, no. Listen.
That set was crazy.
Bonk tilt when he misses the second half uppie.
And
did I?
He was still alive.
No, you missed it. You missed it trying to get a stock after he SC.
I tilted after I did an F smash him when he recovered high with uppie.
I saw you missed it. I saw you missed the second half.
I did. He fell right out.